guys, it's Brendan here, and today we will be playing Overkill 2 Part 8. And first of all, I would like to give out a shout out to Owned Headshots. He says that he really loves my videos, and I really appreciate that. So, as you can see, I've got all the weapons now. And this is my favorite one because it shoots the most bullets, 300. And the damage is crazy. This is my favorite sniper rifle because it's the highest damage in the game. So yeah, I will be starting wave 10. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Man, I just keep on shooting the money even though I don't need it anymore. Should stun these guys. So I just realized something, that you when your gun gets jammed, you gain 2 fast reloads if you guys didn't know that. So I also modded my level because I got bored. That's why there's a yellow line there, and it says 198,616 XP to next rank. Because obviously I'm still level 34 or something like that. So yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna do this first. Just need to get the grenade. I will continue with wave 11. I've never actually seen what happens if I stun or flashbang them. Okay, let's try it out. Oh, that's all. Enemies, like a whole group of them, and then over it. Like this. Did I get him? I don't know. So, if I'm not mistaken, it affects the whole thing. What it's called. So, bam. Oh, okay. That's awesome. I can get this guy. Well, I'm waiting for more. Yeah. Hello? Two. It's good. guys. Someone's done that. I think I'll stop there and I'll continue next episode. See? Okay, guys, please rate, comment, and subscribe, and thanks for watching.